General Hoyt! Welcome, sir. Everything's ready. Glad to have you, sir.
Good to see you, son.
Thank you.
Good God almighty. Is that it? Hell of a lot bigger than I thought.
Ugly as sin. You know, the natives in the Amazons worship it like a god.
Doesn't look like much of a god now, does it?
Well, they were primitive, sir. You know, they would toss offerings into the water, flowers, fruits, crap like that. Then they tried to stop the oil drill with bows and arrows. That didn't turn out too well.
He's bleeding. What happened?
It's an animal, Hofstetler, just keeping it tame.
Oxygen osmosis and dioxide exchange.
What the hell have we got here, son?
This creature, sir, it can alternate between two entirely separate breathing mechanisms.
Mudskipper can do that.
No. Look, you want to put a man in space. He's going to have to endure conditions the human body just wasn't made for. This gives us an edge against the Soviets.
How long can it breathe outside the water?
The reality is, sir, we don't know jack shit about this thing.
Well, the Soviets want it. We know that much. Those cockeyed bastards. You know, we let them send a dog up into space, and we get a good laugh. And then the next thing you know, they send a human up, a Ruski, orbiting the planet. God knows what. Who's laughing then? That's it. Let him send a dog up into space, and he laughs. Then he puts a commie up in space, and he laughs. And then he puts missiles into Cuba. But we learned nothing.
Sir, we need to get him back in the water.
See, these scientists, they're like artists, sir. They fall in love with their plaything. Now, right here, see, along the middle, this creature has a thick jointed cartilage that separates primary and secondary lungs. Am I explaining this correctly, Bob?
Yes, but we have been
it
able to
It makes the x-rays inconclusive.
In principle, sir, yes.
Now, I believe if we want to get an edge on the Soviets, we need to vivisect this thing.
No.
Take it apart.
No.
Learn how it works.
No, that would defeat the purpose. Sir, he's passed out. Please. Put him in the tank. Let him pressurize. General Hoyt, sir. You cannot, under any circumstance, kill this creature.
Count these stars with me, son. There are five of them. Means I can do whatever the hell I want. Now, you want to plead your case, I'll listen to it. But at the end of the day, it is my damn decision.